imaginable win. Alexis LeBron does it with an edge ball. 11-9. Talk about mixed emotions here. This is a massive win, a defensive play, and he can let out the roar. What a nasty juxtaposition of emotions, and the celebration, the sweet glory for the young French 19-year-old back-to-back national champion. And it will be a tough time for the fans in the crowd, but people are going to be jumping from France all throughout Europe after this miraculous win. Look at the hugs in the backcourt. There's luck throughout the match, and you cannot control when it's going to happen. It was not intentional, but you can understand the celebrations we see France's national champion two times.
I don't know what's harder to believe right now, the fact he's beating Fan Zhendong or the fact that after a mammoth match it ended in that way.
11-9 in the decider with a defensive edge. Wasn't even an attack. It was a ball that if it comes down clean, Fan Zhendong seems quite likely to deuce it up.
I took the net cord, but that is excellent. Hirano takes it by 4-3 in an absolute epic here in Zagreb. I took the net cord
still.
They did it. I just got that little obstructive, but fantastic. Absolutely brilliant. Quadriarena. And it's not just the fact he's won, it's how he's done it. He's shown plenty of heart there. What a performance. He just blown Tomokazu Hanmoto away. 11-7, 13-11, 11-7 in three straight games, having never beaten him before. He's never even taken two games in a match before against his opponent.
The tricksy pixie of Romania.
That was an utterly gripping, absorbing matchup that's everything about world table tennis and what it can offer. Stunning entertainment and a stunning win from a jubilant Romanian. Bernadette Soc beats the Olympic champion. 12-10 in the decider, and with it is into the quarterfinals here at WTT Champions Frankfurt.
She's done it again, Bernie Soc. And there's a celebration. The second seed is out. And well, what can you say about this season?
She lives and breathes it. She cannot believe it.